sponsored by the Carpal Rx. If you have carpal tunnel syndrome, your symptoms will be in your hand or your fingers or your wrist, and they will include pain, numbness, tingling, soreness, burning, or itching. These symptoms, especially the pain, can make doing your job or everyday tasks difficult or impossible. Like millions of people, you probably treat your pain with painkillers, but the majority of the painkillers people use are toxic or dangerous and result in over 16,000 deaths per year. Your symptoms may be so severe that you visited your doctor who told you that you need surgery for your carpal tunnel syndrome. But what most people don't realize is that most people who have surgery for carpal tunnel syndrome are dissatisfied with their results, whereas the majority of people who treat their carpal tunnel syndrome with non-surgical methods are quite satisfied with their results. These statistics are so important that the American Association of Orthopedic Surgeons and the National Institutes of Health recommend that patients try all non-surgical options before considering surgery. These options begin with the three basic steps everybody with hand pain should follow. They start with resting your hand, avoiding risky activities, and deep tissue massage. Rest means just that. It means not doing anything with your hands. Just as importantly, don't put a splint on your hand and then go back to the activities that cause your hand problem. And speaking of splinting, night splinting is one of the best things you can do to rest your hand. The next thing you should do is completely avoid the risky activities that probably caused your hand problems. Risky hand activities like working with a jackhammer or doing office work should be avoided completely, because if you don't, your hand will never get the chance to heal. Finally, get professional deep tissue massage of your wrist and forearm. But this isn't your everyday massage. It requires specific motions that, over time, will drain excess fluid and break up adhesions over the flexor tendons. This will reduce inflammation, thus reducing your hand pain and other symptoms. These simple methods are very effective in relieving symptoms. In fact, deep tissue massage is nearly 100% effective, but only when applied daily and for 2 to 4 weeks. Otherwise, it won't alleviate symptoms. Thanks to a new technology, you don't have to see a therapist every day to get this treatment. This technology is the amazing Carpal Rx. It's like a take-home therapist, where you put it on your forearm twice a day for 15 minutes. It's carefully calibrated to produce the same motions, speed, and pressures that a therapist uses when performing deep tissue massage on your wrist and forearm. And it's so simple to use. Just plug it in, slide it on, strap it in, and relax. The Carpal Rx will do all the complex deep tissue massage for you. So don't just mask your pain every single day with dangerous drugs. And throw away all those splints and braces that just don't work. And don't even think about having surgery. If you have carpal tunnel syndrome, wrist tendonitis, or repetitive strain injury, you owe it to yourself to try this remarkable product. The Carpal Rx always comes with a 60-day free trial. So if you're not completely satisfied, return it for a complete refund of all of your money, including your shipping costs. The Carpal Rx is guaranteed to get rid of all of your symptoms, and it will do it easily, completely, comfortably, and cost-effectively. Remember, it's completely guaranteed to work for you. Learn more at CarpalRx.com.